If you think tinted glass is all about aesthetics, think again. While there's no denying it looks great, it also provides two additional advantages over clear glass. Firstly, a tinted glass will absorb a greater amount of solar heat, reducing the amount that enters the building. This is further affected by the different colours and density of the tint. Secondly, a tinted glass will reduce the glare resulting from direct sunlight. Again, different tints will reduce glare to varying degrees. Visible light transmission, which simply means how much light the tint allows in, provides an indication of the likely glare component of a given glass type. For example, a grey tint generally provides the least amount of visible light transmission to enter the building, reducing glare by up to 60% compared to clear glass. Solar heat gain is the amount of heat that passes through the glass and can be calculated for any given glass type. Tinted glass is the traditional way to reduce solar heat gain into the building, while a low E coating can also reduce heat gain by reflecting the solar energy away from the glass. In a standard double glazed unit, nearly 20% of the solar heat is prevented from entering the building. If a low E coating is used, you can keep the clarity of the glass while preventing up to 40% of unwanted heat gain.